As you can see, I stated the trust man will come back. As you see him, you hear him? Okay. He was parked here, but my mom ruined the video. That's because LAPD paid her to commit medical fraud with my brother and steal my phone numbers as well. Now, 1 second, please. Now, 1 second, let me get my control for my TV. It's in the bathroom. And that way, we can go ahead and start this property. Now, what should I do to them? Now, I want to go to state. Not only before your officers murdered a Secret Service agent and they kidnapped me the very next day, witness Dale Supervisor who stated the LAPD helicopter should not be there August 4th, 2019. When I noticed ISIS terrorists that paid LAPD not only with weapons, heroin that they sell to the kids and children that they're involved with pimping children under the age of 13 out, including their families on chat lines. Pipping them out for sex trade for ISIS terrorists. We're going to show you the proof and look how this guy's coming. He's also involved waste management suspect. Now, we're going to show you how the officers and where you can see the evidence of them pipping their families out by the sex trade because they winded up in debt with ISIS terrorists. But how they misused city funds for 30 years and committed tax evasion and tax fraud and then impersonated a Secret Service agent before they murdered one, but why they murdered one. And with the LAPD officer that impersonated the Secret Service agent, attempted to steal, and that's a crime, Social Security and medical information. With my healthcare provider there as a witness. And it's on court documents, golden, golden, and golden. You cannot beat that, no matter what happens. There it is, there. Now, I want to say your officers are involved in a plan to blow up the White House. We're going to show you how, and we're going to show you the map that we found connected to your officers. And then we'll show you the 30 years of child pornography crimes they committed in my bathroom to 50,000 families as well. That's the terrorist that pays them off, Elon Cohen, and who uses my accounts as well. Now, that's number 1.5 terrorist suspect, but who pays your officers as well by terrorist monies. Now, we're going to go ahead and show you how your officers not only connect to a FCC TV, which states do not connect to due to radiation poisoning release, and why your officers connected over 1,000 times and committed radiation poisoning while I'm disabled, which are crimes against humanity crime, but shows me on a torture show that not only they committed 600 burglaries in my house, but even left their wallet on my desk, their LAPD board meeting calendar. I want to state 50,000 pieces of evidence was sent to Sergeant Chavez, Major Crimes, and Sergeant Placencia as well. Go ahead and take a look at the map where your officers involved plan to blow up the White House. As you can see, the White House, as you can see, the front lawn, and they're working with FCC, but why they paid to commit medical fraud illegally while I was not living in my home, but to family members and paying one of them off a 2-year mandatory jail sentence, on the turning day of May 4th, 2016, never turning himself in for working without a contractor's license, which is a mandatory 2-year prison sentence. Now, I want to go ahead and also state that your officers have not only been frauding your internal affairs letters with the same NEO posts, but steal my mail and replace them with letters with NEO posts, including Texas Inspector General letters, including LA Healthcare with the same NEO posts, but having my building residents and paying them from my accounts on markshalom666@gmail.com, but paying them $25 to $45 an hour to pretend to be my LA healthcare. I want to state on the day of this date when the Philippines picked up in the broadcast service phone number of FCC, not only the Filipino lady that picked up and gave me all the dates, but through 110 parking lot camera was the 4 vehicles with the building residents, all of them involved who pretended to be LA Healthcare. This is 1/2 of it. It doesn't matter, it has the dates and what happened. And that I was given by the Filipino lady that picks up the very calls from T-Mobile, Samsung, and everybody else that LAPD has them do it from. And them involved with 9 identity thefts, and my phone's located to their user, user of the phone being to their CV1 radio. Let's show you where your child molesting officers are now. and look straight ahead so you can see your child molesting officers. Now, if you look to the side of the right of that building, you'll see one. Hold on. I want to get you a perfect view. That's why. Look through the bushes. As you'll see, their lights going on and off. Hold on. Now look through the bushes. Directly in the middle, you see one vehicle, black and white, through bushes. And then look a little above it to the left, and then right to the building, directly on the corner of the building, another one. They've been there for 12 months, committing more crimes than any gang in U.S. history has ever committed by cyber. But who Department of Justice has been looking for the last 4 years? We're going to go ahead and show you a review of my videos. I hope you enjoy the show. It's not only a show, but it is these officers involved with torture, terrorism, espionage, murder of a Secret Service agent, impersonating one, and hacking of the United States Pentagon phone lines. Your officers are despicable. They are a shame, and you need to slap them with a case across their child molesting faces. They're an embarrassment to our state. They're an embarrassment to our law enforcement agencies, and they are an embarrassment to us all. These are very bad people. You need to go ahead and put them in handcuffs. They did commit a death penalty crime, and we'll show you how next. They're very, very despicable. They are pimping and pandering our children, sir. I want to show you what they did in my bathroom and 50,000 families they violated, sir. Now, not only connected to your officers by macro, but through the Tesla components that they put on my computer technician once they entrapped him and his poor little girlfriend, and not only harassed him, but had him call me to buy drugs, knowing, you hear the toilet flush? We'll get to that in a minute, and why it flushed, to hide evidence. But we'll get to that, and why I love plumbing, who threatened me with the FCC transmitter the LAPD officers put in my home, that's unlicensed, but with the FCC map of the White House that you just saw in their involvement with the crime as well. Now, I want to go ahead and state that, not only entrapped my poor little friend and his girlfriend, but had him try to buy drugs from me, but knowing I retired from the drug business, but only because I knew I was retiring from LAPD pension funds. Now, not only contained through macro and linked to the Tesla components to put on my computer technician, to put in my home, who linked directly to the officers, but magnitude picked up on this. You could obviously tell the cameras. I mean, come on now. It's only obvious. I mean, come on now. Yeah, I know. Your officers are pedophiles. It's a disgrace to our country, to our nation, and to our capital. Despicables. And they're a shame. It's a damn shame their mother didn't swallow before having them as children. That was the damn shame that we have now. And it's a shame to us all that their mother couldn't be decent enough to swallow and not cause us this grief. But then again, their mother was a whore and a prostitute. So you can't really blame that stupid bitch whore of a mother they had. And that's my apartment number 109, and we'll get to that in a minute. And the conspiracy or coincidence with the 109 theories, which is bullshit, all in together. See the 109? RN, yeah, transmit, yeah. Yeah, I know. You don't have to tell me nothing. We'll show you the shower heads and the sink as well in a minute. But this is going to be the first video. We got to make 7,000 videos for the district attorney's office today. As they did screw themselves today. And I promise now they get 7,000 videos of evidence against these LAPD officers. And they will get 7,000. Thousand for messing up with me today, and nothing less. And I want to state, also connected to this, your officers, by guess what, the same macro, MACRO, and I'm connected to the Bluetooth, but using this to connect to different items around the house. Don't forget them connected to this TV, causing radiation poisoning, and we'll get to more in a second, but let me go ahead and clean the screen, and you can enjoy the show forward. I will be sending this to Sergeant Chavez to add to the district attorney case. of criminal investigation, child pornography investigation on these LAPD officers, including terrorism, espionage, and the rest. I want to say that's the refrigerator that was causing me an electric shock yesterday as FCC connected to it and them involved with the crime. And FCC using every device to commit crimes instead of what you purchased for to help you. And them admitting to and crediting my bill for 8 months on phone number 818-397-9713 through the years of 2015 and 16. Now, I want to state you can retrieve evidence for the last 5 years, for sure, probably more than that, at GTV, G as in God TV, which plays 24/7 in my home, all the rooms, and shows me tortured by your officers. And them connected to Nazis and me being Jewish, and that is a hate crime. I do want them also prosecuted for war crimes, as they did commit one, and I want to state how they did that. And we'll show you exactly how them and 400 million U.S. residents committed war crimes in the United States. And caused us damages by cyber, and who Department of Justice has been looking as them for them as well. FBI, Federal Bureau of Investigation, involved in the crimes as well, as under FBI crime, organized gang stalking, which not only states officers, federal, and law, involved with committing crimes, it being unofficial, of computer hacking, phone hacking, and what they did on May 4th, 2017, in the cyber terrorist attack United States White House website, www.whitehouse.gov. When then, they impersonated a United States Secret Service agent, as it's here, on 9/16/2017, drugged me, which states their crimes, illegally drugged you as well, and then murdered a Secret Service agent after this, but facilitated my torture and blocked all calls to the Pentagon, Homeland Security, Secret Service as well. We're doing good so far. And it's a good thing, because watch what I'm going to show you next. You're going to lose your mind. Watch this. You're going to love this show, because this is the show of your life. We're going to start you off with a song to let you relax and get into your comfort zone before we take you to the show of your life, I would say that much. And it's more than the show of your life, trust me. When you see this, you will not only say this is impossible to happen, but have the very proof and facts in front of you. We will show you things that you will say, hey, this is not possible, but then you have the evidence in front of you and say, oh my God, but it is. Look at it. It's right in front of us. And you'll breathe like that. Like I do all the time. Okay? So watch this. Not only Tesla involved with getting other companies to join terrorist companies for funding terrorism, but using their new purchases of vehicles to initiate them into a hate crime terrorist organization. I want to go ahead and state, these suspects are wanted, armed, and dangerous. They also received swollen evidence in their butt cheeks that we have to get out quickly. They keister it like a hamster sometimes, I say. Now, I want to say they're negligent. They are committing tax evasion, tax fraud. They have a way of committing crimes. I'm going to tell you how they commit the crimes so you know exactly how they pulled off their scheme. Their scheme and their terrorist activity, but how they betrayed our country and committed treason. And they are a disappointment to our USA, United States of America's. Which a republic which has stand for one nation, invincible, under one Lord, but for justice for us all. I want to tell you, these officers are so corrupt that West Valley PD, I believe 99% of that one police station in Reseda, California, 99% is involved of that police station. 99%, no matter what, is involved. Negligent, dirty cops. Not only dirty cops, they rape children, sell drugs on the streets, and arm children with guns to attack our White House. Very, very bad people. I want to tell you this. These officers are very negligent and they disrespected our Secret Service. And we're going to show you how and when and on a video now. So watch this and enjoy the show. I want you to see it with your own eyes. And we're going to give you, as we turn it on, a test sample a test sample, and I want to show you what kind of test sample you're going to see. See it? All right, watch this. Now, the test sample of how not only unbelievable this is, but we're going to show you a test sample of how unbelievable these crimes they're committing are happening. Now, watch this. This is beautiful. Now, I want you to look at this key found from 1920 to let you know how long this kitty cat club been organizing from. CIA involved with life sentence crimes of not only the murder of JFK with FBI, who murdered JFK as well, but how I proved FBI murdered JFK, John F. Kennedy. And the evidence to prove it through what was found in a 30-year-old picture of JFK and how they had to have me kidnapped to steal his release of his curse ticket that was found in the JFK picture, but with the special print that linked directly to the Federal Bureau of Investigations who had him shot in the head with his wife. How dare they? And don't forget, FBI's counterfeiting, they committed with Amazon Prime, not only a legal tax-free cut through public corruption and organized crime and terrorism, but because they were involved in the May 4th, 2017 cyber terrorist attack to the White House and sending a 5-page virus. And why they were under the Wi-Fi name of FBI 2 with their counterpartner Surveillance Van 3 and changed to FBI Radar 1, and then their Surveillance Van 3 partner changed to Surveillance Van 4, which carried the same white sticker tech vehicles as the Surveillance Van 3 and 4, which the four-man white sticker tech vehicle all parked in front of my window, not only within 250 feet from my home, but one here, one across the street, which is Surveillance Van 3, one there, but on the day that that I reported them to the Department of Justice, moved out. The only one that's left is the one that parks right in here, a blue Honda Accord. Now, I want to state why FBI Radar 1 was called Radar 1, is how they commit the crimes through radar and radio frequency. I want to state Spectrum Phone Services is involved 100% with the crimes, including stealing my number and admitting to it. For over 2 years and just stole the very phone number of the phone I have now on this phone that we're recording on, and did it by bootloader to Linux Mozilla server, but not only breaking the 24 hours, within 24 hours of a contract made by T-Mobile in Tarzana, California on Ventura Boulevard, who's involved with funding terrorist activity as well. And T-Mobile is a funding terrorist company, with me having all the evidence of that. Now, do you see the cat with the circle above its head? Very good. It's good that you see that. You want to know why? Because the very LAPD involved and how they're connected to this camera and this company involved with funding terrorism, Address Fuji. Do you see the cat with the circle above its head? Or am I a liar? You do see it, right? So I'm not a liar then, right? Am I a liar? Of course not. You want to know why I don't lie? Because I don't want to die. That's why. Alrighty then. Now let's go ahead and start this movie up for you guys. Enjoy the show. I'm going to go ahead and show you everything. I will not leave nothing not shown. I will show you everything to arrest this 400 million cocksucking piece of shit motherfuckers. Excuse my language. I'm from New York. That we have here today. Okay? Very good. And they are bad people, by the way. Alrighty then. Where's that controller at? Alright, it's showtime, babies. Let's go ahead and do them dirty. Real dirty like they did our children. And raped them. All day long. They rape our children, we rape them. That's it. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth, right? Alrighty then. That's exactly what we're going to do to them now then. And we're going to teach them. We're going to start you off with the song to mellow out. I want you to mellow out a little bit. I need you calm, because what you're going to see is going to make you lose your mind. So we're going to give you Rich Gang. And I like them. They're my favorite at the moment. They're very special people. And they're talented as well. My number one's right there. And you're going to play it for them. Number ones. Oop. Number ones. Go ahead. These guys are very talented musicians. And this is going to calm you into the mood, and then we're going to deliver them. Hey, look, Spectrum, the ones that stole my number for 4 years and committed more crimes and even sold White House websites. Ain't that a coinkadinkerdo? You heard that? What was that noise? Oh, yeah, and Tesla stole my Spectrum phone and replaced it with another Tesla Vesta. and I'll show you what they put in their TV. They gave me World War and 187 is said on the box. Okay, enjoy the show, gentlemen. Oh, yeah, baby. That's how we do it. Who did that? How dare they? It was me. It was my fault. I'm sorry. But I gotta do my dance, that's why. Oh. I say, the Rush Gang doing it for you too. They're very talented, aren't they? Tap out. I made him tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Ball till we falls. Knock out. You heard it. Ceiling. I heard it. You heard it? My turn. Now I get him. Oh yeah, pick back some motherfucker. I ain't it. Oh, wow. I gotta get him real quick, you know. Now I gotta tear him off the roof, right? Alrighty then. And here we go. Hope you feel comfortable. I want you to enjoy the show. It's gonna get kind of hectic, but it's gonna be good for you and good for all of us all. We might get peace. You never know. In the end, then. We're gonna go, and we're gonna start number one. We've got millions of videos. I want to state so many crumbs. It'll make you lose your mind, bitch. Enjoy the show. Oh, this is FBI's issue, I believe, here. FBI and their illegal...
Well, I think that FBI works with through witchcraft.
Oh, yeah.
It has movies in it, but also has...
You see the clown face?
Involved with the terrorists.
You see the clown face with the mouth that opens, with the eyes, nose, and mouth? ABS settings, how they connect it.
That's good. We'll get to that in a minute.
Oh, and we get the thermo patch that was found in there that links to FBI.
FBI is also responsible for the hackings of the Pentagon.
Uh-huh. And they're a lot more responsible than that for a lot of things, actually.
Working with LAPD using that as hitmen?
Yeah, oh, that's for sure. That's the truth. I ain't gonna lie about that one. FBI is some dirty bastards. And they even hired Officer Hutchinson to the FBI for helping them torture me.
And failing to answer the 1974 Privacy Act paperwork out of Mr. Rene Cardenas' office.
And that's mandatory paperwork by the constitutional law.
Me.
Yeah, because you're poisoning me at 6 years old, by the way. And my father before me by hate crime. And we're going to show you the dime that they counterfeited to look like Hitler.
Guys, I was homeless at the time and in the area. But they don't want to give me the paperwork because FBI doesn't want to reveal what they were doing to me and my father before me.
By hate crime, by the way, and spiritual godly gifts of nice guys.
The paperwork was filled out in his office.
Uh-huh. While I was homeless.
Everything was done. Never turned the paperwork. You told me to send it in through email.
I did that.
Still never received anything. No excuse for this paperwork, and the answer's not coming back.
He tried to bribe me with a watch. I know that much.
I don't want to say, but I'm still waiting. Because I'm not going to give up on it. Because I was homeless. They gave it to me to fill out there. They knew where I lived. They knew I was homeless. And everything else. So.
The door knocked right now. And that's probably LAPD violating my privacy.
You cannot not respond to this paperwork. That's why it's in 1974. You hear the yelling outside? There's a bunch of terrorists out there.
Now the door's knocking. It's probably LAPD. I hope it is so we have a recording.
Mom, did you knock?
Nope. Me too. Mom, I know. It was somebody that knocked. It was LAPD. Is what it was. And they just left because I mentioned them in the room. But they were here.
Look at this one.
They always do that.
This is out of another office.
That's because they invaded my privacy. Everywhere.
And see what he's done for me. How much do you want to make a bet he hasn't done shit for me?
He hasn't done nothing, trust me.
We're going to put in the part 2 of the video. And we're going to ask about this paperwork that was done in his office. Nothing got done.
Nothing.
So he's saying it's okay for terrorism and torture, right?
Bullshit.
Electrocutions and the rest, huh? Is that what we're getting out of it? Because obviously he didn't do nothing and neither did Mr. Nazarian's office.
Yeah. Because 2 Iranian men visited Mr. Nazarian and paid him off not to. That's why. At the same time, I went in. And they didn't go in until I went in.
Sex preference and disability. That's why I'm going to sue all those places.
And I want to state to you that, what happened? Oh, okay. More evidence. Oh.
And did you hear that? Now, I want to say, this is for the lawsuit. This is for the lawsuit.
Listen how they torture me.
Now, I want
to abuse. By the medical fraud suspects and Social Security fraud suspects and kidnap now suspects.
Officer Allen called his phone on August 19th at 11:40 a.m. But that's the same officer that came to my house that tried to have me kidnapped, saying I threatened the Empire State Building. Lucky I recorded the call. So we're going to be suing him for 30 years.
But he did come an hour. And Allen came an hour after they hacked the Pentagon, though. I know that much. And it's on M as in Mark King Twitter to prove it. Oh, and there's cameras on my window too. With the same cat face funding terrorist companies.
So once under the video camera in parking lot, he assaulted me under video camera. I got arrested. He never got arrested. Even Judge Malachi said, what the hell's going on, right?
Do you see the cat face?
When?
You see the cat face down here? The TV is not a real TV, by the way. It's a tool to torture and show me live on TV tortured by crimes. You see the cat face? You see it? The cat face, same one. Oh, shit. You okay? I'm sorry about that. That was an accident, I swear. It was an accident. Yeah, and they gave cigarettes and ice cream, and my medical denied to pay for it when I have medical insurance because they said they can't do it because it's a fake hospital. If they do it, it's fraud. They don't want to commit fraud. The medical letter said that. Yeah, and that's what I'm telling you, man. They kidnapped me, and they still haven't got charged. I'm waiting for the district attorney.
Because
30 years in total of crimes to me, including child rape charges to me. They raped me as a child. Yeah, they exploited my manhood in the bathroom as a baby. I want them arrested right now and prosecuted to the full arm of the law, all the way in their butt cheeks. Can you do that for me? Help a brother out, is what I'm saying. Yeah, they poison me, drug me, and then take me to a hospital and have Tesla steal medical information from me and sell it to NASA. We're going to call NASA, and we're going to restrict all evidence given from Tesla. We got to call them immediately. And we're going to freeze Elon Musk's bank accounts immediately. Four times now. Oh, excuse that. I'm sorry to say that.
Continue to harass me every day because her mom's a cocksucking piece of shit.
Oh, excuse my language. I'm from New York. I'm sorry about that. Okay, okay, Mark. Take it easy. Alright, we're going to pass the video. It's against parental advisories. Yeah, sorry for cussing so much. It's a bad mouth I got. I don't know how I got that bad mouth. Or maybe the torture for 30 years by LAPD. Including a complete criminal history, all illegally done, only to make my life tortures.
My name is Data, LAPD, Fire 293, are going to come attempt kidnap murder to me, but them illegally committing fraud, impersonating a secret service agent, and then killing one, and then kidnapping me in a fake hospital for 10 days, kidnapping me, and trying to do it again, and then paying mother and brother to commit medical fraud.
That's right. We're going to go to my older videos. I think it's the best way. We'll start it up, because I want you to see the beginning before the end, all right? So let's go ahead and take you down memory lane. This is a very, like, beginning times.